Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry, I left mic tape on my face from when I had to wear mic tape. For the new theater. For this video, we are gonna do the stay at home for one whole week and do nothing challenge.
Only I'm Mr. Lone.
So, it's like whenever you spend 24 hours at Walmart overnight, but it's at your own home because it's summertime and I'm grounded, so. I was trying to figure out how many hours we're in a week, but 24 goes to 48, and then after that, I just don't know. And then just full, like. And that light is like flickering right now. That's weird. Oh, wait, one second. Okay. This is my cat. This is Pappy. He's such a good little kitty. Say hi, Pepper. Okay, he doesn't want to be there anymore. Keeps it up. I was like this, sweating. But I also want to get my splits. I'm like this far. Sorry. Oh. Well, see you in the morning. Good morning. It's currently 1:30 and I just woke up. I got this shirt. It says feeling fine in 89 and it has a Little Mermaid on it. So in 2 years when the live action Little Mermaid comes out, wearing this. So yeah. That's the story of my life. You're late.
Cheaper, so I already paid him. Shonda, she's mine again.
That's funny!
Turn any slower, Karen! You're a fucking idiot! Fucking turn!
Andrew!
What? Why that shirt so much?
Me?
Yeah, that one you're wearing right now.
I like this shirt.
No longer feeling old. This is my dog, Leo. He's my best bud. He's my best buddy. His name's Leo.
Yeah, no.
What? Hey, Leo. Ow. He keeps hitting me all the time. Why do you just keep hitting me? Come here, Leo. High five!
This is Sly Boy. Hems is so cute too.
of winning.
So Andrew doesn't think I'm an artist, so I drew this so that he would know. I didn't get to finish the arms because then we had to start singing. But pretty impressive, right? I know. Water bottle. Pencil.
Hello. This is my other dog. His name is Bix. I'm just such a good boy.
Alright, well, see you in the morning for day number 3.
Good morning. It is 10 o'clock and I'm ready to wake.
Like a girl with a dazzling smile and tic-tac on her breath.
It is 11 o'clock, or actually after 11. I just woke up and I have work in less than an hour.
Faggot.
Only a few more days.
Only 2 more days.
It's my final day of being grounded.
I got ungrounded early. Whoa, whoa.
Sleepover.